bring it to six. Let's get him. Well, I got like a 9 combo, yeah, that's pretty good. And she's at 4 stars, it's great. So she just needs to get a little more experience. Or she's currently at, I think, 4 stars. Let's find out. Yeah, she just got to 4 stars, so I should be reaching 5 in a few battles. In the meantime, let's go. Oh, there's a little house up there. Beef. Oh, wait, you know, I'm pretty sure I can cook. I think I can cook. How do I cook? I forgot. Oops. I don't remember how you cook. I don't even remember if you can cook on this game. Oh well. I don't remember. I give up. Oh, 15 seconds. Let's own them. Come on, come on, come on. Beat them up, beat them up, beat them up.
Get ready.
We're not gonna get this.
Try this on.
Oh wow. That little spin he did managed to as well do that spin and kill both of them. That worked. I wasn't expecting him to, like, fly from one end to the other one.
Victory is ours.
Okay, we got one more bear. Come on, bear. 12 seconds. Oh, that's worse. We got one of them. Okay, we got 2 more.
Let's go for justice.
No, you don't.
Gotcha.
Oh, shit. I'm getting owned. Come on. I'm not sure if I beat them. Oh, I beat them in 15-78. So close. So close. Okay, what's up in this cabin? Cabin. I'm mispronouncing everything. It's not even a cabin. It's a cottage. Great. Just getting everything wrong. Hello, stranger. You gonna sell me some guns or something? You gonna sell me some grenades? No? Well, I'll just search your house, so, you know, just walking around, just clicking everything. No, nothing. Nothing. Okay. Goodbye. Fine. Just doesn't want to give me any items. I'm not sure if I go to the right or the left. I'm guessing I go to the... I guess I go up. I guess I go to the left. Should have gone to the right. There might have been something there. So, what is it? What is it? A garden? Oh, wow. A view. It's huge. Holy crap.
Wow. You can see so far.
I'd just put a house just right there. Bam. Like the house down there on the hill. The little cottage. I'd love that house so I could see this.
Sometimes I have the Royal Guard escort me here. I find it relaxing. All you see is land and sky and green. There's no pain, no suffering. Just beauty.
Yep, and I live in a city, and I see, streets and cars and
why must men fight?
Crap.
Why do all arguments inevitably lead to war? I would give anything to build a world without conflict.
No, not all of them lead to war.
But I suppose that's just a silly dream.
No, you can do it,
Yes, it is, because that's probably never gonna happen. Unless you have
you
to fight,
king,
like,
you can create any
a common
you
enemy all together.
My father used to say that same thing, but then...
We'll call it Pizza World, where they serve the hottest, freshest pizzas in 10 minutes.
Then what? You can't tell anyone this, but my father isn't sick.
And you will be known
he
as the Burger
poisoned.
King, yes. The Burger King of Pizza World.
What? Who would
Perfect.
Do that? There are many who stand
oh,
to gain
someone's
by my
trying father's to kill him.
Death. And when I become king someday, those same people will come for me as well. They try to kill you? Who are
well,
they?
Time
oh,
to
yeah,
get
I'll
some tolerance
right
for that
now.
Poison.
Poor Richard.
Come
it's
a knight.
Okay. I just have to be extra
you can, defend
from
him.
Now on. If you ever need anything, Richard, you just come to me.
Cook Thanks, your own food. Aspel. Don't let anyone touch
I
your
will.
Stuff.
Come on.
And Sherry is just like, no. Oh, God. No, before we go to the city, we should go to the right and find some stuff. Fight some enemies, because I need that experience. Oh, what was that? Wow, I didn't even see anything sparkling here. I'm happy that popped up on the screen. I didn't see anything. Anything over here? Oh, okay. I can't go that way. Fine. Be that way. I didn't want to go that pathway anyway. Totally. And I still don't see items. This game is being stingy right now. The game's like, oh, we've given you enough hidden items, just screw you. No, nothing. Nothing for you. Okay, let's attack the bird. You're dead. Okay, we got this one left. Let's get him. Go from one opening to the other. While he's not looking, come on, combo. Ooh, an 11 hit combo. That's nice. I wish the enemies would respawn. That way we can get Sophie and Richard to a higher star. Just level that up. Yep, I don't think there are any more enemies down here. Come on. Come on, pop a few up or something. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. 20 hit combo, what? You're crazy. 7-7. Okay. Yeah, that's not happening. 20 hit combo. Yeah, that wasn't gonna happen. What did I get, an 8? Yeah, I didn't even get an 11 like last time. As soon as I saw that 20 hit combo, I'm like, yep, I'm not getting that bonus. There is no way. Like, unless I go from one enemy to the other, just hopping and hitting one to the other. Just, like, bouncing in between them, I probably wouldn't be able to get it. I don't know, so I'm sure someone has gotten it, but I wouldn't know how to. You know, I forgot, where are we going? We are going to... Come on, game, tell me... okay, check out the sites. So, I'm lost. I guess I go just walk around. I'm just going to walk around, screw it. I'm just going to just walk everywhere. I forgot where Richard told us to go, so screw it. Let's go to all the buildings I couldn't go to before. Can I go in here? Nope. Can I go through the other door? Yes, no, nope. So I guess I don't go here. I guess I go to just, I don't know, to the lower city. Oh, stuck on stuff. I don't know where to go. And I've already been in there, so let me not go there. And I'm sure I don't go to the castle yet. So let's just keep walking around. Okay, where am I going? It just says check out the sites, but I don't remember what he said at all. There's one more place. There's this place over here.
Oh, crap,
and who is that?
Dad. Was that?
Oh, it's your father.
You can come out, Asgard. They've seen.
Oh yeah, your father's gonna kill you.
I guess
yeah,
it's
he's
time to
gonna
face
kill
things.
You.
Asbel? I don't believe what I'm seeing.
He's gonna smack the shit out of you. Who
Lord
are you?
Aston, I must return to the boat and continue with preparations.
Yes, of course. I leave
Who's
it to
he?
You, Mr. Oswell.
Say his
Goodbye
name.
Now,
there
Albert.
We go, Mr. Oswell.
Yes.
Okay, his name didn't pop up. So I guess Hubert's going Mr. Oswell to train, maybe?
What are you doing here? And Prince Richard, is that you?
Just chilling with the prince.
What's going on?
We're on a stroll. Just walking around.
You see?
You know?
Never mind. It doesn't matter. I suppose I can forgive you this time.
Yeah. I don't know about that. You seem pretty angry when you told him to stay in the house.
You no further trouble.
Dad?
I must return to the inn.
He's like,
when you're finished with the prince, meet me inside.
Okay. Hubert doesn't seem too happy. Hubert, why y'all sad face? What's wrong, bro? What's wrong, buddy?
He's never this nice. What's going on? Wait, why do I
well,
care?
You're about to become
now
a knight, probably.
Anymore. This is great.
You weren't
right
sneaking
here?
Around before.
You're being awfully quiet.
Yeah, Sherry has
Are
got the right idea. Something's wrong with Hubert.
You? Look, we weren't trying to leave you out. It just sort of happened. They did this on my behalf. But we should have invited you along. I'm sorry, Hubert.
We didn't know where he was, and we couldn't even get him anyway, because we would get in trouble. We didn't, but that's not the point.
Hide Richard from people. We had to pretend he was our big brother and everything. What about me?
You're a little brother.
Am
Are you
I
so angry?
Your brother?
Or sad? Nope, I'm just gonna disown you just completely.
Huh? What are you talking
totally.
About? Of course
Makes
you
sense.
Are. Yes. Of course. What's gotten into you? Maybe he doesn't want to
share. Yeah, he seems all depressed.
Brother. Maybe he thinks we stole him away from him.
Hey, cut it out. That's enough.
I like how they're just talking me. All around him, and Hubert's like, nope, that's not the reason.
Let's take Hubert out and show him around. Perhaps you would like to see the castle. Can you really get us all in? Well, we'd probably have to sneak you in after dark. We can't use the front door, but I know a secret passageway that'll work. That's awesome!
Oh, don't open that secret passageway, you know. People, you know, enemies from your family might get in.
I just tried it a few days ago. It leads from the castle to a building called the Royal Sanctuary.
Hey, we were just at the Royal Sanctuary. Oh, wait, you were the guy sneaking in there, probably, that the guards were talking about. They're probably talking about Richard sneaking around.
We'll be there. I have to get back before people start to miss me. See you tonight.
Yeah, we don't want guards searching around the Royal City. That won't be good.
This is gonna be great. I told you we could count on Richard. I'm so excited.